Now, where would we all like to go on this fine, fine day?
The Royal Dalton Music Hall, please.
What? What's that?
We're on the brink of an adventure, children. Don't spoil it with too many questions. In the nursery, you were never by yourself. There was quite another world upon your shelf.
Hold on!
Where each day crowds make their way upon the sun's descent to a mythical, mystical, never quite logistical tent. Yes, in this dilly dynamical, simply ceramical Royal Dalton Ball, there's a cuddly and curious, furry and furious animal watering hole, where the monkeys and hummingbirds know the tunes and the words, every beast large and small loves the very top drawable, always encorable Royal Dalton Music Hall.
Ooh, that one tickled my tail. Nearly there, Mary Poppins.
Yes, in this marvelous, mystical, rather sophistical Royal Dalton Bowl,
there's a lot of birds queuing up, a lot of hams chewing up scenery they swallow whole. There are lots of cats tuning strings,
nightingales in the wings,
waiting for their big drum roll at the simply sensational,
standing ovational Royal Dalton Music Hall.
Here we are!
But where's the music hall?
Oh, yes, that. Silly me.
Stand right up! Stand right up!
Goodness! How on earth did she do that?
One thing you should know about Mary Poppins, she never explains anything.
Hurry, hurry! Get tickets while you can for the one night only, one and only Mary Poppins! What an honor it is to have you join us this evening.
Thank you.
And who is this I see? Why, it's John, Annabelle, and Georgie Banks.
You know us?
Of course, everyone knows the Banks children. Hurry along now, get yourself some peanuts and candy floss and go right on it.
Maybe Mary Poppins?
Yes. Just keep away from the edge of the bowl.